Japan is the world's calculator superpower. Japanese manufacturers have led sales of calculators for over 30 years in many countries. Even in the age of personal computers, calculators are still essential in accounting jobs. In addition, calculators with graphing capabilities have begun to be used in education. Cloud seeding, a form of weather modification, is a way of attempting to change the amount of precipitation that comes from clouds. Cloud seeding is carried out by dispersing substances into the air, but it also occurs due to ice nuclei in nature, most of which are bacterial in origin. What produce these effects are familiar to neuroscientists: external light and dark signals that help set our daily or circadian rhythms, clock genes that act as internal timekeepers, and neurons that signal to one another through connections called synapses. But how these factors interact to freshen a brain once we do sleep has remained enigmatic. A dramatic fireworks display can be the highlight of a summer. It also can provide a feast for the senses. Bright colors delight the eye. Thunderous booms and whistles surprise the ear. If you're close to the show, you can feel the pressure waves that ripple from each exploding shell. And folks downwind of the action can smell the burnt gunpowder that fueled each rocket, and perhaps even taste it in the air. Electric vehicles have arrived. With technology led by Tesla, and all of the world's major car manufacturers following along behind, electric vehicles are now a common sight on the roads of most developed countries. Yet the situation in less developed countries is rather different. The only African country to have started the change to electric vehicles is South Africa. Based on the results from this study, we hypothesize that a high-protein diet coupled with low-carbohydrate intake would be beneficial for prevention of bone loss in adults. The classic era of Mayan came to an end around 900 AD. Why this happened is unclear. The cities were probably over-farming the land, so that a period of drought led to famine. Recent geological research supports this, as there appears to have been a 200-year drought around this time. Our major conclusion is that the current measure needs to be revised. It no longer provides an accurate picture of the differences in the extent of economic poverty among population groups or geographic areas of the country, nor an accurate picture of trends over time. Symptoms of depression decrease with improvements in sense of smell, particularly among patients with dysosmia. New research published in the journal Scientific Reports highlights the intricate relationship between depression and sense of smell. The study found that participants' symptoms of depression dropped as their odor identification improved, particularly among those with an impaired sense of smell. Any writer must decide upon an order and a structure for a book in keeping with the reflexive nature of the work. There are strong currents of reiteration in the book, with each iteration developing understandings of research, theory, and practice as the story continues to unfold.